murid dan move very much and very close together and solid have a fixed space. Why? Because the particle do not move freely from place to place. Solid can be hard like a block or soft like a blanket. Solid can be hard like a pizza or toast like snow. Solid can be heavy like stone or light like a pizza. Liquid. What is liquid? In a liquid, particles are less distributed as compared to solid. And the particles can flow freely from place to place. And the particles can mix with other liquids. Liquids can be hot, chocolate, or cold like the oranges. And sweet and calm. If you boil, it becomes water vapor. It's a gas.